Welcome back to Studio 5. Turns out a good love story doesn't always have to be a romance. Melissa Dalton Martinez with the Book Break, an online reading review website. She's here with three titles to put on your shelf and on your list. It's great to have you.
Thank you.
You're focusing today on books that promote self-love and acceptance. Why do you think this is such an important genre to seek out?
So I think it's, especially in February, we're so focused on other people. I mean, as parents, we're thinking of our kids and getting their Valentine's done, or our spouse. But sometimes we really need to remember ourselves. So that's why this is my focus today.
These are great titles if someone's looking for a good book recommendation.
Yeah.
That's what you do. It's what you specialize in. Your first one is Normal for Me by Tamara K. Anderson. What lessons does this book offer?
Yes. So I love this book because this is for all the parents out there. And there are so many people that have found different diagnoses with their kids, like autism, for example, or ADD. And it's easy to look at what other parents are doing and be hard on ourselves.
Sure.
And Tamara reminds us that maybe our normal is not that person's normal or that person's normal. And that's okay. So her story, she found out that her oldest child had autism and she just kind of broke down and she didn't know what to do. And so she found out, how do I come back from that? And how do I become okay with that?
I love the title, Normal for Me, Learning to Love and Accept Life's Detours with God's Help. Beautiful cover, too. Kind of paints that picture of the confusion we sometimes feel as parents as we try to sort through it. All right, check on that. Next.